on the next Halo game, doing the Halo collection, Halo 3 odds.
Show some respect, Romeo.
It's not game again.
Hey, Dutch. They missed one. No, they left it for us.
Why is it not saved?
You know the music. Time to dance.
Oh,
pods. Now.
Replacement?
Many years into the war? Who is it?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Monica.
Relax, rookie. You don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Weapons. What are you doing, you dickhead? Check.
was her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat trial.
Something wrong, because the only thing I regret about you and me, not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck, where your mouth was always faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my dog. It's both Claude and me.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on it. Details. There must have been a lot of other
staffs
since then. Why
didn't
you move to the
safari? First, the best doctor I know, and second,
I don't remember that night. What did you ask me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said, stay put. I'm on my way.
We miss our LV. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Anyway, I'm gonna have to quit now. I'm going to bed because it's rather late. So, 1 a.m. I've got work tomorrow. Why is it so bright?